Did you know that 75% of people expect their questions to be answered within 5 minutes? But there's an interesting thing about this trend. Even though people want immediate help, they don't necessarily want to talk to a human. In fact, 56% of customers would rather handle tech issues by chat over the phone. My name's Alex, and in this video, we're going to discuss useful and important ways of running a tech support bot. The truth is that today's customer satisfaction bar has been set way too high. However, modern technologies provide more than enough resources to make your audience happy. Chatbot technology is available to businesses of all sizes. Whether you're running a small cafe or you're a part of a huge corporation, a well-configured chatbot can create a strong bond with your customers and improve your customer experience. There are multiple types of chatbots with different levels of abilities. They can be as simple as a tool for ordering pizza or as complex as an engine responsible for companies' internal knowledge. In this video, we'll talk about chatbots specializing solely on providing tech support to your users. Let's start with the fact that you simply cannot ignore the beneficial capabilities of a chatbot can provide. These are FAQ flows, question submissions, segmentation, CRM integration, and service evaluation. Let's go through them one by one. Efficiently dealing with FAQs. Support teams deal with repetitive tasks daily and end up answering the same questions over and over again. Letting the chatbot respond to the questions allows support teams to spend their time more productively, ultimately benefiting the business. Question submissions. Several questions could trigger a conversation with a bot. However, the most common one is a keyword trigger. Even when you receive a message during non-working hours, a specific keyword, such as delivery price, refund, and so on, will trigger a conversation. Then, a customer will get a direct answer about the topic or a standard message to wait until the operator joins the chat. Next, segmentation. Segmentation is another useful way of using a chatbot for tech support. Segments allow you to create custom use lists that can be incorporated in marketing campaigns, databases, and more. The ability to automatically collect the data of all users that came with the bot and store it can be useful in the long run. CRM integration. One of the most important features of a good chatbot is its ability to integrate with a CRM system. This means that CRM users can properly manage the interactions made with the chatbot without requiring manual uploads or time-consuming data transfer methods. Also, you will be able to see the user's accurate data and payment history. Next on the list is service evaluation. Make sure to track the efficiency of your tech support bot. Check subscription and upsubscription stats. Questions that usually stop the conversations. Regularly analyzing key performance indicators can help you evaluate your customer service chatbot for better results. Building an effective chatbot is not an easy thing to do. The worst thing that could happen is that you launch a bot that isn't ready yet. Incomplete flows and irrelevant answers could reflect badly on your business. In order to avoid such mistakes, we'll share 5 tips that will guide you on your way to success. And these are solid strategy, supplying your chatbot with data, personalizing conversations, redirection from chatbot to live chat, and learning and innovation. Let's start with a solid strategy. Before anything else, you have to think about the concept of your business. A good starting point is the why question. Why do you want to start using a chatbot? What is your goal? According to the Forrester's research, 38% of use-based companies deploy bot technologies for unknown reasons, including those who want to have a chatbot because of other companies' habit. Not only does this fail to affect the bot's performance, but it also ruins the customer experience. After you understand your company's concept, you might start implementing it in your business. Start slow and improve when possible. For example, create a chatbot for your website first and later extend it to different channels – Instagram, Telegram, WhatsApp, and Facebook. The next step would be supplying your chatbot with data. As soon as you get to a chatbot configuration part, set up a flow the user will easily follow. You can start with your most frequently asked questions. Remember that an advanced tech support bot with enough data and functionality can do much more than answer routine questions. It's also important to personalize conversations. After you develop a decent strategy plan and gather all the needed information for your bot, what you should do is choose the right tone of voice. Try to set the tone which is appropriate for your company. Use brief and understandable sentences that will allow the conversation to flow naturally. Also, supply your tech support bot with customer data to avoid asking additional questions such as phone number, address, or name. It's critical that your bot can easily connect the users to human managers. We don't live in a perfect world, and sometimes even a fully advanced bot can't help you. Always ensure an easy and quick transfer to a human manager to satisfy your users. Ask if the responses were helpful. Despite their answer, still provide multiple options to contact you. Last but not least, update. Your chatbot can always be improved. After running a tech support bot for a couple of days, review and analyze it. Ask yourself, where does the customer get stuck? Which flow is the least used and why? With the right modifications, you will improve your support system in no time. That will be all for today. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to leave them in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that we can meet in the next video. Good luck!